The acoustics in this ground are simply fantastic. It's no wonder that it is such a firm favourite with home and away fans alike. The skies are clear, there's no breeze, and it's pretty much perfect conditions for a football match. Sitting alongside me on the gantry is Chris Kamara, who'll be offering his usual in-depth knowledge to the day's proceedings.
Thanks for inviting me. I'm honoured to be here.
And the player's getting the keeper involved with the short pass. Keeps it simple. Radzinski. Radzinski has a shot. That's a goal. A wonderfully crafted effort. He deserved the goal. The home team have taken the lead. Shoots! An inch separated them from the goal.
Perhaps more aim and less power. I would have seen a goal there.
Takes a shot, brushes the post.
You'd expect the guy with his experience to at least hit the target or force a save from the keeper.
Short pass. Has a goal! No problems for the keeper there, the shot went straight at him. Stolteri. Stolteri! Fires it past the keeper. He took that so well. Good goal. He shoots!
It's just a timing issue, Peter. On another day, he'd have caught that perfectly. So unlucky there, Peter. Good effort.
Looks short. He shoots! What a shot! Straight out of the textbook for a great goal. With that challenge. And the away side have the goal. They're playing it simple. Has a shot.
He's leading by example. He's had some great efforts today. The team really benefits from his experience.
It's a short pass. Lays it off. A simple ball. De Guzman. Shoots! Scores! A fantastic goal! Did that hit his hand, Chris? passes the ball.
With his experience, shouldn't have missed like that.
And the referee blows to end the first 45 minutes of action. It's been a scintillating first half, with both teams playing some attractive, flowing football. I'm sure that'll carry on into the second half. The first half comes to a close with the home side leading 4-0. The home team certainly dominated the opening 45 minutes. And they'll hope to continue where they left off. Has a shot. Back of the net. Straight out of the textbook for a great goal. See a better goal than that this game. He scored a hat-trick. Just look at his celebration. Passes it. Solid tackle. Lays it off. And the keeper makes the catch easily. Stotterdy. Shoots!
He's usually a great technician. He got it slightly wrong there. You'd expect a guy with his experience to at least hit the target or force a save from the keeper.
Takes a shot. He shoots. Fires it past the keeper. An accomplished strike for the goal. Shoots!
Keeper's love goals, an easy catch for him.
Rolls the ball to the side. What a shot! He took that so well. Good goal. Keeps the ball. Passes it down the middle. Has a go! The keeper saves with comfort. Hastings. Has a shot. Scores the goal! A fantastic goal. That's his second goal today, and just look how pleased he is. He intercepted the ball just before the other player was able to bring it under control. It's gone out of play. The referee signals for a goal kick. Bringing on a fresh pair of legs to inject some energy into the game. They're playing it simple. The ref's given a goal kick. passes it. Radzinski. The ball goes out.
Shouldn't have missed like that.
And that's the final whistle. And what a hammering they gave the opposition. Certainly no shortage of goals in that game. The match ends in a 9-0 victory to the home side. Thanks to you at home, and remember to join me again for our next match, live and exclusive on this channel.